You're a bad sneak. You're not creeping up on anybody like that.
I'm 11 years old.
Just what we need. City folk barging in. Probably looking for an offering to their precious divines. Good. This is Skyrim, and we should honor the old ways. These foreigners don't even respect their own gods, much less Kine and her sacred trials. It's an old Nord tradition, a test to prove your worth in the eyes of Kine. Show that you're a hunter, and no simple butcher. Kine teaches us to respect the beasts, and blesses the hunter who will face their champions. True Nord hunters are those who survive the trials. Do you think you're strong enough for Kine's blessing? I would be glad to pass this tradition down. You must defeat guardian beasts blessed by Kine. I will anoint you with the symbol of the wolf, the crab, and the skeever. This will compel the guardian to appear when you reach his lair. Here's where you need to go. Those sycophants in the temple would call her Kinnereth. Just a pale shadow of the truth, like all the temple divines. Kine, blessed warrior wife, Shore's widow, sacred to any true Nord hunter. She's the mother of men and beasts, and her veil is the storm. Grandson, he's a strong lad. His parents were at Helgen when... Well, you know. Well, can't say I was a great father the first time around. Now that he's here, it's like a second chance. He's a good lad. Return when you've defeated the guardian wolf, crab, and skeever. Don't mock it, Pop. Even the lowliest beasts can kill the weak and arrogant. We'll try more powerful enemies next, if you survive this. Right then.
Someday, I'm gonna kill a dragon all by myself. Froki won't let me hunt on my own yet, but he never shuts up about killing his first stag when he was 11. It ain't so bad. I miss living with my parents back in Helgen, though. Froki can't cook, and there's nobody to talk to up here. Yeah, but don't say anything about it to Froki. I don't think he understands. Bye.
Gotta drop some shit.
I'm still here. How can I serve you, my thane? Lead on, then.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
What are you doing, man?
City's quiet enough now. When the sun goes down, you best keep on your guard.
All meats guaranteed, clean and free.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough, but it can suck.
Welcome to the Pond Prawn. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the pond. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Until next time.
Come to see Balin. Take a look. Return any time. You're quite... Welcome here.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer. I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art. Only trouble is gathering materials has become hazardous. The roads to the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits, and worse. Would you be interested in gathering some materials for me? I'd certainly be happy to compensate you. Thank you, Landstrider. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. Two flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore. Not well, I'm afraid. That Brynjolf, he keeps draining the people's pockets with his ridiculous miracle cures. A few months ago, it was Troll Fatsav, and now he's got something new. Not that there's anything that can be done about it. He's in good with the Thieves Guild. Just what you see here. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Everything I've got on display, really.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here. You
Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling these bits of junk, and I'm barely scraping by. I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin. The sooner I get out of Skyrim, the better.
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what. Skyrim is going nowhere fast. If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns. They'd stop at nothing to take your last bit of food if that's all you had. The Ratway's too good a place for that scum.
Gleaming gemstones over here.
There are ruined sewer tunnels beneath the city. The only way I know how to get in there is through a door off of the canal. If I were you, I'd keep my feet dry and stay up here.
Buying and selling fine jewelry here.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Jewelry, legendary, are going to be captured.
Sorry, just thinking about my experiments.
My experiments.
Do you have it? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Yes, yes, goodbye.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on, then.
This place. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
My mind is on my experiments today. What did you need? What was it you wanted?
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey. Well, hello.
It's a Nordic rune, thousands of years old. I didn't see you there. Of course I'm troubled. I'm on the verge of incredible wealth. But my cowardly workforce ran at the first sign of danger. We were excavating this old tomb when we opened a chamber full of corpses. The team took one look, turned tail, and ran. Well, probably not like these. The ones in there are all still walking around. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower.
Legend says this tomb holds a treasure that bestows great power on the one who discovers it. Beyond that, not much more is known. Obviously, this treasure will fetch a good deal of gold, and I'm willing to let you share in the reward when we find it. In any case, if I can't get past the creatures in that room, I can't recover the treasure. I need more manpower. Say, that's not a bad idea. You look like you could handle yourself against these beasts. I'll tell you what. You help me get the treasure, and I'll split it with you. Deal? Excellent. With my brains and your brawn, that treasure will soon be mine. Ours. First, I need you to clear the main chamber of those monstrosities. I'll stay here until you're finished, planning our next move. Have you killed them all yet? Then we've no time to lose. Follow me! Don't fall behind! These doors seem to be the only thing left between me and the treasure. There'd better be. I didn't come all this way to leave empty-handed. There must be a way to activate these doors deeper in the ruins. Here, take this key. It should open the doors on either side of the chamber.
Come on, look.
one more door left. Hurry up.